1970. The idea of getting your name up, not just in your neighborhood, but everywhere, was invented by a kid named TAKI, who lived on 183rd Street in Washington Heights. TAKI 183. As soon as everybody understood that it was a name, they realized that TAKI was famous.